Guess who's back? We're back again with some of the Hungry Shark Evolution. I am back again. I was grounded. So let's get going with an episode of Hungry Shark Evolution. We got a Lyle over here, which Leafin, he's going to join me and talk very loudly. As you can see, his voice has been appeared. Let's keep going. Because I haven't played in 7 years. So I'm gonna... Yes, it does. Them sardines don't come every day. You don't see a sardine every day. No, you don't. Sardines are not very common. I'm gonna do a whole 15-minute video this time. My head hurts. Just that fall. Probably sound amazing in that voice. Every time a record gives me. Oh boy. So, around here, I need to save up 15,000. I need to get back used to it. I'm still hungry, like everything. What is that? I'm scared. Little snakes? Maybe we have enough snakes. Can I get more snakes? Get in my mouth. Oh, yeah, we're going to be fed. If you guys haven't noticed, I've become more minimalistic over the years. Let me get that daily reward, I think. I need to get ready for that money when it comes back. Yep. There's always a method in there. Also known as food. As everything in here now. Food. Hey, you wanna go outside today? No, I need something. I'm going to go outside for food. Biscuit. Biscuit. Nothing. I'm sure I'm coming to me and stuff. out of it with him. Leeton just showed up. He has been playing this for a while. And actually, he just got a good idea for my next video. Subway Surfers! So now I'm gonna... No, I would not like to go. Like, food. What is this? I don't know what it is. But I've had a glitch before, which was like an amazing glitch. So I was eating a gold Megalodon. And suddenly, magic happens. Yeah, I do not have it, and that was when my others have it. No, I'm not spoiling. I got the one I'm playing on through Chrysler. My alien baby, the Macaraca baby. The baseball cap, the flex cap, the punk wig, the cowboy, yeah. Oh, boy! Hey! Should I buy a cowboy hat or a sombrero? That would be amazing. Yeah. We should play a Minecraft just for anything.
Well, I'm not finding
Oh. Oh. That will do it for today's episode. See ya later. Vlog at Prankville. I'm gonna look at the ghost in there. This undead shark swims across amongst the living because there is no more darn Goliath. It's its only weakness. Special powers. Invincibility and teleport. No, this beast will grow rapidly. But growth is not safe. Let's read them all. Someone from the depths of a fiery volcano, it can pass through the skies and its fiery breath burns all in its path. Fiery dragon breath, light, and meteor stone. That's amazing. No, this is okay. I'm just not gonna read that. Time for my wall. Using the latest technology, it comes out with built-in jet thrusters. Special power turns mines into missiles. Based on a creature that is rumored to exist beneath the ice streets of the moon Europa. That's cool. No, special powers freeze breath. Loosely based on a shockingly terrifying prehistoric scampa-pa-pa-pa-pa shark, electric shark. The most athletic narwhal in the ocean. It can throw javelins and catch its prey on its tusks. And that'll be it for today.